Alright, welcome back. Our boy Richard here. Newly married to Grace. Chilling to some music. Cooking fish tacos. I think we'll do our dinner party tonight. We'll progress. Wow. Hold on. Yeah, no, we can. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, yeah, your work starts really soon. Never mind. Oh, good, you're out there, you're gonna play in it. Good boy. Good for you. You gotta go to work. Is your work outfit? Yeah, clean up your weird dish messes and polish that up. Maybe this will get him out of that weird loop he was in. Mac and cheese. What are you doing?
Hey, Baranki! Kipoi Iba!
What are you doing? Resume that.
Abchini Muska. Finale Bob Wisp.
Why? So you're able to put it there, but that's it.
Mashka, sublime.
Or take a nap, whatever. You food from low motives. Who's who from people's life?
Ooh.
Maybe if I can get him to make it.
A lot of way. Now remove Crankus.
Garmy at level 2, huh? You are confusing. Finally ate something.
Ah, yeah.
You're about to pass out. How about you go? Go nap a little bit, and then I'm gonna have you clean some stuff up. Cause heaven forbid. Oh my goodness, if you pee yourself. Okay, go potty. Okay, go take another nap. When does work over 7? I want to do a dinner party, but I don't. I guess I could still do it, even if she's really tired. I'm delighted to recommend I spend time with Jean Coles. I was amused the entire time. Good for you. Rest your stuff. Yeah, it's fine. It is what it is. Okay. Dinner party. You're hosting. You're invited. You, Biebs. Okay. I'm going to cater. Have you cater? You always cater for me. Okay. Go get some meal, drinks. Thank you guys for coming. Love Sims dance at the same time. Might be a little hard. Yeah, a couple people showing up already. Oof, you're not gonna do good at this dinner party, are you? Thanks for coming. You guys gonna come inside? Tell jokes. What are you wearing? Oh, hey, Biebs. How you doing? Hey Bella, how you doing? Cater gal, how you doing? Jokes, not a joke.
So.
Who's your brush?
Dark. Dark. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, hello, Gidri. Why is she sad?
Subpoena Vanabi.
Pincocus, she's happy.
Yes!
Why are you uncomfortable? She's so tired, she's gonna go right back to bed. Just gossip. You gonna go back to Dude, this guy is so weird. He's married to my daughter's and they both disappeared. finish this? You go finish it. I don't worry about it, dude. It's fine. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. What is going on? I don't understand. You finish your work. What are you doing? Oh my goodness. See, he gets like 3/4 of the way through and then stops. Not sure why that's happening. Can you? Why can't you? Is it missing? Okay, hold on. Okay, so we remove that. You resume it. They knew Jirabao. Kinaku Swarthy. Shabini. Tibu on a mop. Jobao. Saba. Fanirsh. Joy the Snurps. Ha. Put it on the counter. Oh, thank goodness we got silver. We have to have silver. You're gonna eat at the seance table. Well, I guess we invest in a table. I'm not sure where to put it. Except for like right here or something. Right there. Whatever, that was not good, but we got the silver. Okay, everyone get out. Man, just go to bed. Go sleep. It's fine. Whatever. Get up. Go to bed.
Oshimba! Uberoi!
Oshinishimo! Fin drop!
Ah, Nefnis Shuna.
Are you hungry? You clean up a little bit. instantly put it down. Seriously? Why is everything breaking? So you go mop that. You can mop that. Goodness, everything keeps breaking. This is driving me nuts. Hey, come on in.
New Yep Fanoia?
Ah, Moniel.
Bombaday.
Oh. Fanoia.
Go home. You're.
Hey.
Narpa. Vasu whiffed in a bit.
What?
Noi Sawata. Marissa Kumbar.
Were you gonna tell someone to go home? And then flirt with Kitri? What was that? Hence, browse art. Where are you going?
Chibi.
Oh. I wonder if we can just go right to it. Just gonna ask her with the wife right there. Oh boy. There it is. Flirty spouse. Oh, it's more than flirty. Are you wearing a towel? Looming anxiety. Are you kidding me? Oh man. That's fine. Lowers angry moodlets, lowers work performance. I mean, it's not gonna really matter. Knew I saw that correctly. You want to change out of a towel, or are you just gonna stay in a towel? Whatever. Goodbye.
We're about him.
Energy and hygiene. I'll go take a thoughtful shower. Think about what you have done. Bug reports. Grace just noticed a section of software that is riddled with bugs. She can buckle down and report them all by herself, or convince her zealous coworker to do it. No, you do it. From the last day to complete a resolution. Yeah, it's called Eat Some Cake. Hey, what's up? What do we know about her?
Oh, tell a Jim Whip.
She knows she's not romantically interested. Well,
prompt, huh? Darn. Who's like Jeff now? Hey, Yun Zaruka. Sposhim Avani.
I blah, 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 blah.
Blah, 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 yourself.
Mumba Tarbabo.
Snee?
Dame. Shada.
Flame?
Yeah.
Sikaha.
Wifdina Bay. Stulane Fanjip. Rishim Prida.
What did she go outside for?
Malifon Prida, Muchi Pichi.
Where are you going? Tell they just do. Yeah, put that back.
Nibahana Drabba, Shirsha Gribaro.
Arrgs.
Lyre. Yibs, yibs, happy I'm from. Ref Sieg Apollochaba. Bobby, happy I'm Hebony. Prompt Hampe. Who's like Jeff now? Naya Floof, Moochie Peachy. One of Fez Shusha.
Why did she keep going to clean it for a second and then comes back? I can't worry about a birthday party.
Shalip Smetzel, Krisham, Winnebot.
Jesse.
Yes.
Sentiment, huh? Nope. I thought I might change something. Apparently not. That's what I care for thinking. More stuff breaking. Oh, of course.
Shippy, Ebenor.
Shabini Jabit, Turp System.
Oh.
Shay McCorbiff.
What else is gonna break?
Baby Flinga. Beast Bedrobal. Shunik.
What's up, Jim? Mm. Mm-hmm. Ah, Bombadoy.
Thanks. How about you come over here? Sore from work. Needs amusement. Really bugged. And playful. couldn't see get sidetracked too easy. Oh my god. You are difficult. Again.
Sweat game. Vibna.
Where are you gonna go do it? Legit. You're gonna wake her up. We kicked her out of bed just to do that. Oh my goodness. There we go. Faithful love. I knew it. Flirty spouse. Yeah, there we go. We'll go to work for a few days. Just slap him around. Oh, Kitri.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, Lonkus.
Oh, Kumau.
Wow. Yeah.
Go mess with the weather, shall you? If you want, but Richard. So, we're gonna work on trying to kill her by weather machine. Back over there. Go back to your work. We're gonna have like cardiac explosion or something. Pass out in the cold. Or it's not cold. There it is. Hey, pal, why are you in my bedroom? Oh, shit, it happened again. He looks so distraught. Oh, hey, you're right there. What are you doing there? Oh my goodness, you are weird. You are something else. What's it smell? No way, we got it. I figured it'd be like 10. Oh my goodness, we did it. That's amazing. I'm proud of you, bud. Look at you. Just for the record, there it is. Outlived 5 spouses. You didn't even make it to adult. You stayed a young adult and you still got it. Wow. You did it. Good for you. Well, cool. I mean, well, yeah, that got that quicker than I thought it would. To me and my wife were talking once. Well, we figured I'd have to go to like 10. Didn't work. I'll call it good enough. Kill off number 10. Marry 11. Have a kid, and then that would be carry on the family tradition of doing something. So we might do that anyway with whatever her name is. Jocelyn. But yeah, again, for the record, there it is. Oh yeah, I'm so proud of you. Yeah, you have some celebratory cake. Fine, yeah, get out of here. I didn't want to see you anyway, you weirdo. Okay, well, enjoy your cake. Maybe have a wiener, whatever. I don't know where we're gonna go from here or not. So, bye.